Hello everyone, this is Gamer, and welcome back to Curse the Eye of Isis. Let's continue with last off, shall we? That camera angle is kind of weird, not gonna lie. The torch contains an oily residue. Okay, that was all I had to do. That was easy. It was just the aiming that was the problem. Ooh, that one looks like it's gonna activate. Oh, great. What? I don't have any more of that ammo. Great. No, not yet. No. Which lever, though? That was the correct one. Darien. Oh, Abdul. I'm not even sure if I need this. I really don't know. Alrighty guys, I'll see you in the next episode of Curse the Eye Vices. Bye bye!